During every match of the World Cup, 80 men around the world will take their own lives.
80 minutes, 80 men.
40 men will kill themselves in the first half.
And the same amount will die by suicide in the second half. By the final whistle, 80 males will have chosen to end it all.
A major reason for this is that us men don't always talk about the tough stuff.
So this halftime, don't open social media, don't go to the bar on your own, talk to your mate for the full 15 minutes.
This halftime, be a man of more words.